Chaos in Kolkata this afternoon. The police has been lathi charging media persons at the SSKM hospital to prevent them from taking pictures of the suspended Trinamool MP Kunal Ghosh. Ghosh tried to commit suicide yesterday, this morning, when he was being taken from the critical care unit to another building in the hospital for an EEG exam. He told reporters that the real culprits of the Sharada scam must be arrested. When he was being brought back to the CCU, the media was waiting to take fresh pictures of him and talk to him if possible. However, the police escorting Ghosh saw the media and refused to take Ghosh out of the ambulance. A police force armed with lathis was called in. They lathi charged waiting media and during the chaos took Ghosh inside. Several media people have been injured in that incident. My colleague Monideepa Banerjee joining me on the phone line for more. Moni, an unprecedented lathi charging of the media. Why did the police resort to that? What is their explanation?
Well, within the media, what we feel is that, you know, in the morning when Kunal Ghosh was being taken from the CCU to another location in the hospital, he actually spoke to the media in which he repeated just one statement that he has been making for some time, and that is, you know, the real culprits of the Sharda scam must be arrested. And he said this to the media, this went on television channels, and, you know, we believe, and police are also suggesting this is what happened, that, you know, the fact that Kunal Ghosh was speaking to the media in this circumstance did not go down well with the people concerned. And therefore, when the media showed up, you know, and waited for Kunal's return to the CCU, the police clearly got instructions to make sure that no media was able to access Kunal Ghosh, which is why this completely unprecedented lathi charge on the media inside a hospital complex. I mean, I can't remember when this has happened in the past. This is definitely unprecedented, a first, and, you know, the media seems completely unacceptable. They were just doing their job. We were just doing our jobs over there when suddenly the police arrived, you know, launched a lathi charge, chased all the media persons away, and actually, you know, sneaked Kunal Ghosh into the CCU. An unprecedented situation today inside the hospital complex, a lathi charge because the media was present.
Right, Monideepa. Also, very quickly, the fact is that on his way out of the ICCU in the morning when he was going for tests, he actually sat up and spoke to some of the waiting journalists and said things like the real culprits must be brought to justice. So, how sick is he? Is this about the hospital also keeping him away or the police not wanting him to actually speak to anyone right now?
The police does not want to have Kunal Ghosh speaking to anybody right now. That seems to be the basic message. Today, while he was being taken away from the CCU to another place, he did speak to the media, and that seems to have displeased, you know, the powers that be. You know, Kunal Ghosh made the statement once again that the real culprits in the Sharda scam must be arrested, the CBI must act. Now, this is something he has been saying for a while, but, you know, one day after he attempted to commit suicide on this very issue, that he had the opportunity to speak to the media and say this, this has clearly not gone down well with, you know, the authorities. And therefore, this unprecedented lathi charge on media persons inside a hospital.